Gang back again with more Langrisser. Homeward bound, we're trying to take back the castle.
ランスを撃退したものの、ボルコフが敵の毒矢を受け、帰らぬ人となった。その悲しみを乗り越え、レディンたちはついにバルディア城へとたどり着いた。だが、城にはダルシス帝国の猛将、ゼルドが布陣を整え、立ちはだかっていた。
It's hard to tell when it's gonna be done. Alright, so is that the same girl? No, it was a different girl because I thought it was a guy with blonde hair, but it was a girl. So Zeld, who I think is actually my nemesis and not this Lance guy, position your mercenaries to lure your foes out in the vulnerable positions. Once inside, put all your forces on the offensive. So, pull them out, thin the ranks, and then charge, I guess, is what they're suggesting. Yeah, okay, so I have 2 and 2. So this is the opposite of the first one. I didn't even know I could do that. Let's go! Me and the girl, and those two over there. Yeah, that's probably fine. So he wants beast guys, right? Is that what I said? Yeah. She wants those, he wants those, and she will want. The elves are kind of useless. Well, anyway, kinda useless. I think the monks can do the same. I think they can attack from far. Anyway, let's find out. And we'll start.
これがバルディア城か。
ボルコフ、見ていてくれ。私は必ずバルディア城を取り戻す。
Oh, I forgot to look where the prizes were. I have to try and get.
敵が動き始めました。
あやつらごときに落とせるものか。愚か者め、返り討ちにしてやる。
ギョイン。Celia. Zeld, Ledin. Okay, so it's just a 1v1.
ボルコフ、私たちの戦いを見守ってください。
Well, we don't know if his dad's dead, but we assume he is.
かの者に誓う。
Get the dude buffed. Attack is down, but we'll try anyway.
この城は返してもらう。
We will definitely fuck these guys up. Oh, he's got 1 HP. That sucks. We'll move in. Ooh, I sure hope they don't have magic. That would suck if they had magic. Alright, you all get a little bit closer.
ここがレディン様の暮らしてたお城。絶対に取り戻さなきゃ。
Why is she sad? It's a weird line reading. Crazy defense. Yeah, okay. She's gonna move in so she can cast a spell next turn. This guy. Alright, let's find out if they can attack from far. They cannot. Mistakes were made. Okay. Alright. We'll just go over here then. Oh yeah, I should see. Okay, oh, there's one all the way over there. in the bottom left and top right. Of course, completely out of the way. I guess you will go there. We'll bring you in. Okay. I was gonna try and make a wall, but I guess I screwed that up. Okay, I can still kinda do that. Let's not get too involved just yet. Alright, that should be good enough. Ah, I forgot he healed the guy. That's even worse. Okay, they're all waiting. That's fine. Okay, she's coming for me. Nope, she's just taunting. She's not doing anything, she's just taunting. Okay, these guys are coming. Alright, that's fine. I think I want to take out the main guy here. Make my life a little bit easier. Oh, they're getting wrecked. Okay. They're getting absolutely wrecked. Okay, I'll just chip these guys down. Yeah, okay, they suck. They're trying to chip me down. Okay. First things first, let's go get whatever this is. Chunk of gold. Alright. So because they suck, I'm going to get rid of you. Yeah, alright. This should be over kinda quick. Less good that time. I wonder why. Use her wind saver on that guy. Cool. He'll go behind. Oh, I didn't kill. Put him on there. Yeah, I guess I'll take him out. Didn't kill. Okay, let's get some murdering going on. Let's see. Oh. Doesn't seem to be doing too well, to be honest with you. Could have been worse. Sweet, that's what I needed. on her to Aegis? Okay. I should have done her stuff first. Okay. I think if she's here, that's fine. Buddy. Okay. And you guys are... Oh, I guess he'll attack. Wasn't expecting that. Cool. Oh, what's she doing? She's healing? Ah, okay, I don't care about healing. She can heal all day, it doesn't bother me. And him too, he can heal all day, does not bother me. Sucker, you did nothing. Chipping yourself down for me. Fair trade. My boys get some heals. Okay. Side. Hey, we got him. That's what I needed. I'm gonna go up this way. Some heals. Okay, over here. What are we doing? You. Well, you know what? I wonder. Let's see if I can get her some EXP. No, I cannot. I tried. Okay, clean them up. I'm gonna have her Aegis right now, in fact. Let's Aegis lay that, get defense up so that, yeah, okay, cool. He can now move there. Start going after him. Nice, didn't even hurt me. Let's do that. that's everybody. Oh, there's you. But you can't do anything. Yeah. I guess go into place. End phase. What's he doing? He's healing? These guys love their heals. Heals himself, doesn't matter, he's dead anyway. Okay, just as I planned it. Alright, let's see. How I wanted to do it. You. Can take him out. No, you can't, but this guy will. This guy will? I think that's the play. You go there, get rid of him. You go there, come down. Care about her little grunts too much. Okay. Let's have you I am way stronger than their army. I put her in the wrong spot. I should have put her there so she could get some heals. Magic. Ghost arrow? Cool. End phase. berserker is doing some work for me. To say that, but you guys are kind of getting wrecked here. Get off my dad's throne. Heals himself for a decent amount, actually. Okay. And then we collect whatever this is. Boots of Wind. Oh, I didn't get him. Wind saber on this guy. I almost ended the phase without doing anything up here. Would have been dumb. Plowing through. All right. The last assault begins. He's always so busy healing. Oh, he's not gonna make it. No. She will. Oh, she won't. Okay. Oh, I made her wait, apparently. Okay. She's got you off the field. Arrow on this user. Get rid of him. Still not enough to level you. Oh, they're coming. They're coming for me. And they're getting off. Severely off. Good job, Chris.
ここまでだ。貴様らにこのゼルド様が倒せるものか。
Okay, buddy, yeah, you leveled up. Good job. Get out of my throne room.
Yeah! 覚えてらっしゃい。この借りは必ず返させてもらうわ。
That's all you did was 9. There you go. There you go.
我が生涯に悔いはない。
I wasn't expecting that to happen. Okay, boss v boss here. Oh, she's gonna get wrecked. Okay, good enough. She can run away. She can run away. Because that is definitely what I wanted her to do, was run away. So... over there. One damage gets you off the field, though. Not dead yet. Now he's, like, just in trouble. It's just him. He's level 15. So we're gonna have to, like, really work at it. We'll chip him down. We'll chip him down. Put some shields up. And we will end phase. Man, is he surrounded. Like, thoroughly surrounded. Didn't even kill him. What a loser. That was my plan. Alright, let's see if I can get you a level. Yeah, I can. He should level up from this, right? Yeah, he does. Good. Whoa, almost two levels. Like, I don't know if he's my nemesis or if I have him a prisoner now or what's going on with this guy. Like, he blew up, so that means he's dead.
Wouldn't
like Ledin already know this story? He clearly said the word Langrisser. Sweet. Two more. 3,000 gold. Nice.
一日でも早く
Okay, let's go to the shop first and see if there's anything to buy. The Palish. Oh, okay, right. The Magic Wand. The Gem Rod. Magic plus 20. Probably want some of those. Sorcerer Tome, even better. Scale Armor, Defense 12. Crystal Orb. Contains magical power within it. Sell. What was it? That gold, chunk of gold. I can sell it for 1500, so I will. Imagine that was like the ultimate item. I didn't even look to see if it boosted stats or not. And what was the other one? Something shoes? Boots of wind. Move plus one. Oh, I already had one pair. Cool. Alright. Let's start with Taylor. Taylor has a whole bunch. I can make... Taylor's currently a captain. Dragon Knight or Serpent Knight? Cells in water. Mobility, unaffected by terrain. Like, I think that's more exciting to me. Although, Yeah, this is more exciting. You're a Dragon Knight now. It's got Fireball, Mercenaries. I think he's gonna go Lizardmen. I mean, if there's water, you should probably take the water guys, right? Naval Boarding, Attack Dexterity, Mercenary Attack 5 versus Attack 25 MGR. Okay. We're gonna go with that. Mercenary Attack 5. You're gonna become my glass cannon, I guess. I'm gonna go buy him an item. I'm gonna buy him an item, actually. Where's the move? There it is. Dex, agility, move. I'm gonna buy him all kinds of items, actually. Shop. Buy. 5% attack plus 15. I definitely think I want that though, right? Yeah. Definitely want one of those. Defense 15. That's pretty good too. Robe of the Earth is pretty good. 12. 20. That's even better. So I'll get one of those. And then HP, MP, Dexterity, Agility, Defense, and Magic. HP and MP. Yeah. We'll go with Crystal Orb. Commanders. Tailor. Items. Chainmail, is that what I got? Nope. Brigadine's better? Oh, maybe that's what I bought. Jeez, and I already forgot what I got him. Crystal Orb? I already forgot what I bought. I guess Crystal Orb. That's what he's getting. Alright. Lance, 32. Can put him on a horse or I can make him that. So, more attack if he goes on the horse. Just makes sense to put him on the horse. Well, yeah, the horse is so much better. Skills. Alright, defense 5, defense and HP, defense 20. It's way better. There's no reason not to put that on. And, yeah, okay. I guess that stays the same. Alright, Jessica. What do you got for me, Jessica? Okay, I think I want Mage. I'll make her an attack Mage. Let's do that. Yeah, okay. Mercenaries. It's fine. Skills. Diligent Study. MP, Magic. Magic. So, Defense and MP, or Magic Attack. What? Oh, I already had it on. Okay, so, Defense and MP, or Magic plus MP. Yeah, definitely that one. Definitely that one. Gotta buy her something magical. Okay, gotta buy her. What's she? Yeah, I gotta buy her everything. Shop. Biggest magic. 10, 20, 15, and defense. 15 and defense. I think I like the 15 a bit better. Give her some defense. Mirage Robe. Scale armor, maybe. Robe of the Earth, probably, she wants. And then there's an MP one. Aurora bracelet, she's gonna get. Let's do Aurora bracelet first so I don't forget. Robe of the Earth, I'm pretty sure. And Sorcerer's Tome. Okay. Class tree, she's only got 12, can't do anything. She's close. I think I'm gonna go. Yeah, and I think I'll go priest with her so that she'll be my healer. And then my boy, only 8. Okay, nothing changing here. Forgot to save at the end of the last video, on video, but I guess, so it's my boy every time, except for the first save file, but this guy's dead, so he's gone now. Peace out. All right, onwards, Saviors of Anzel, which is under attack. So look forward to that one in the next video, and I want to thank everybody for watching.